privilege it is to be here this evening and to share together with these young people. They have worked so hard and do such a tremendous job. It's really a joy for us. And so throughout the program, once in a while we'll tell the reason or story that goes behind the writing of some of the songs we're hearing tonight. The next one is one we simply wrote because of a nickname that was given to us as children. Since we're twins, obviously some people have trouble telling us apart, and so our nickname was Double Trouble. We just thought about this and thought, any one of us need to watch out that we're not double trouble in the eyes of God.